What's so incredible is when you compare photographs taken even on three successive days of the same subject, sometimes you look at them like, this must be this guy's brother, or this must be this woman's sister. You know, they're related. I can see that they're the same. But because people change so much over the days. And so you end up creating portraiture, which is an overlay of all the different moments with that person.
Yeah.